There are people actually buying a property, like, wow, it sounds good to buy, good investment they buy, but actually it's a there's no proper exit plan or thinking or thought about it. What I mean exit plan, it means, for example, how long I'm going to hold this property, who will be buying my property after 3 or 5 years. Exit plan is extremely important. For example, if I buy the property, it's a GRR, hotel kind of the things, right? I can tell you 99% you can't sell to the end user. End user will not buy because that is not an end user product. It's an investment product, for example. Yeah. So exit plan must be very clear. If not have a clear exit plan, right, people will buy a wrong product. It's not buying a vegetable. If I don't like it, I can throw away. And this product is a property, is not easy to dispose. It is not a good demand property. So don't simply buy property. I think the exit plan is extremely important. If those you guys don't really understand what is that, we can have a you can call me to talk about it and discuss about it.
Okay.
And secondly is the investment strategies. People have a different investment strategy. For example, they're using individual name, using company, investment holding, buying with a partnership, or the flipping strategy, buy and refurbish and sell, or holding forever. So with the different investment strategy also will determine which type of property to buy. That is very different from the buying for own usage and also buying for the investment. Because for own usage, they have a different consideration. Or feng shui, or facing west is bad for me. I don't buy west, for example. But investment, I don't care. Because I'm not the one staying in. The most important, there are some people who like the west, for example. So investment consideration and also own usage is different consideration. And I will say, be very clear what type of property not to buy. I think that is very crucial. For example, GRR, if there is a guaranteed return, right, be very cautious. I don't say all GRR is not good, but majority GRR is not good. Why? Because the product cannot sell, the developer factor in GRR, for example. And also like office, I'm not person favor for office. Why? Because those business people, when they start a business, they will rent an office they don't buy. When they upgrade, then they were actually looking for bigger office space. And the office is not easy to dispose when